Once again, Zax, you have proven worthy of thanks. I am now able to activate the Mystic Gate for you and to begin preparations for the Union ritual. Farewell, and may the gods watch over you in this evil place.
Hello, Zax. It is I, Mendaza. Up ahead, you will find a sacred altar. It has been taken from us by these evil metal demons. To unleash its powers, you must find 5 special rocks and place them into the correct slots. Only then will you gain access to the temple. Good luck, Zax, and may the true gods protect you from the many metal demons guarding the rocks.
Mess with a bull, you get the horns.
Was talking about. I'll attempt to scan around your location and help you find the 5 rocks.
This engraving looks like a lightning bolt.
Before the metal demons. Can you find the switch to open this door? It closed on me after I came here searching for this rock of flame. You can have it if you can release me. Please, hurry!
Thank you.
sensors indicate an additional 2 stones on this side of the water.
Be worth it this time.
Thank you. get him.
Elsewhere has been opened.
Thank you once again, Zax. I pray this Rock of Flame can help you in your quest to defeat Om.
The door has been enabled.
Do without me.
etched into the rock here.
The Temple of Om is opening.
Zax, I have just finished the schematics for a missile launcher. The next time you're at the ship, you should generate one.
I can use that. What?
Finally doomed, Zax. This new robot body will ensure that. You are to blame for the pathetic Corbo uprising against our Lord Om, and for his response to their foolishness. Corbo blood is on your hands. Submit, or the slaughter will continue.
Like they say, all good things must come to an end, and this is over. Your job.
Zax, what are you doing here? I thought you were helping Buntu.
What are you talking about? What are you doing here? Oh, never mind. Just hit that switch. It'll probably let me out here.
You mean this switch?